It's been a long time coming, but on October 20th, area residents gave civic leaders the okay to borrow $25 million for a new cultural center. That means the Vernon Museum and the Vernon Public Art Gallery will have to raise another $15 million to complete the project.
So we will certainly have, we'll play a big role in the fundraising of the additional $15 million. So it will be a combination of the regional district as well as our organizations applying to the different levels of government to access the different types of grants that are available. Some the regional district can apply for, some we can apply for as organizations. As well, we'll have a capital campaign that gets launched in the community here. And so we'll probably be looking at a $4 to $5 million capital campaign that will be running locally here. And we're just really excited to get things moving, and it's been a long time coming. We're just so looking forward to the opportunities that are going to be available to the whole community through there. Opportunities to really expand our programming so that we can, you know, that we can support other surrounding areas too. Like, you know, should some of the smaller communities want to access our permanent collection, we'll be able to make it available to them. And so it will really make it that much easier for us to be able to support the outlying areas as well. We won't be dealing with the leaks, we won't be dealing with the floods. And we'll just be able to offer so much more programming and just really be so much more a part of the community. We won't be hidden away here. Yeah. We're very excited to be, you know, to be in a similar facility with the museum. It is really going to allow for maybe where we're doing an exhibition, then they can have a historical component that goes with it. So there might be opportunities to be able to do some cross-programming and things like that as well.
For Castanet News, I'm Darren Hatchew in Vernon.